everyone. I have this wrench and we're gonna do a two-step process to clean this up. The first step is we're gonna use our VH800 base with some aluminum oxide to get rid of all of this rust. Then we're gonna put this in our new VH700 with some glass bead to polish it up.